Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to change your name for comments in Adobe Acrobat with the new interface introduced in 2023. These steps apply to both PC and Mac. First, we'll change your name for new comments. Then we'll change your name for existing comments. These changes will also apply to other editing annotations such as highlights, text insertions, and deletion strikethroughs. Please note that Adobe calls the name connected to comments and annotations the author name. It's also commonly referred to as a username. If you're using an older version of Adobe Acrobat, please see my previous tutorials on the same topic, which will be linked in the description box below. To change your name for new comments, begin by selecting the menu button on a PC or the Acrobat menu on a Mac, followed by Preferences from the drop-down menu. When the Preferences dialog box appears, select the commenting category. And then ensure that Always Use Login Name for Author Name is not selected. Then select the OK button. Next, select All Tools in the toolbar. And then select Add Comments from the Tools menu. When the Comments pane appears on the opposite side, type a comment into the text box. This doesn't need to be a real comment, any sample text will do. Then select Post. Next, select the three-dot menu in the comment, followed by Properties. Now select the General tab in the Sticky Note Properties dialog box. From there, enter your new name in the Author text box. And then select Make Properties Default. And select the OK button. Your new name should appear when you create new comments. If the first comment you created was just sample text, select the three-dot menu in the comment, and then select Delete. If you need to change your name for existing comments, select the three-dot menu at the top of the Comments pane. Then select Sort Comments, followed by Author. Now select your first comment and then press and hold the Shift key on your keyboard as you select your last comment. All your comments should now be selected. Next, right-click or control-click one of the selected comments, and then select Properties from the shortcut menu. A Sticky Note Properties dialog box will appear that is slightly different from the one in the previous section. Select the General tab, and then enter your new name in the Author text box, and select the OK button. Your name should now be changed for your existing comments. Note that if you have many comments, it may take a moment or two for the change to occur. The names of other commenters should not be affected. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you can find many related tutorials, including how to combine PDFs into one in Adobe Acrobat. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.